There's always the fear of the call in the middle of the night. I think it's more so the call that you don't get in the middle of the night. It's when you don't know that something has happened in your network and the breach and the extraction of the critical information in your company. Those are the things I think that customers need to consider, and they need to have the right systems to be able to detect it and then to be able to remediate and roll back once they do detect it.
10 years ago, I could put a firewall around somebody's network and that was sufficient to protect them. But now with the advanced threats that we're seeing in the world today, and we're seeing how our consumers are using that technology to the point where there's mobility and there's cloud and there's different types of data access that users want to have 24-hour access to. The next-gen technology, the next-gen firewall is there to help us look at that data stream and to protect against those threats that necessarily we didn't even have 5 years ago.
Next-gen firewall came together when the processing power in the firewalls became sufficient that you could start to do all of those in a single system. But the key to being able to do that wasn't to try and put all of those into one box, but to do it intelligently, to be able to examine traffic simultaneously in parallel. And in that way, you're not consuming the path, you're not losing all of the processing by having to do it individually or sequentially.
There's three leaders that I would point out, and a lot of it comes down to the way the customers want to use that technology, use the firewall. There's Cisco, there's Palo Alto, and there's Fortinet. And here at CDW, we'll generally sell all three of those, and we'll work with all three of those partners. And a lot of times, we'll work with our customers to understand their need and what fit will take within their network. Palo Alto, they were pretty much the innovator of the next-gen space. And with coming with that technology, a lot of the other vendors have had to match speed with them. And as you look at how those pieces and components fit into a customer's network, again, each one's going to fit a little bit differently. So from a Palo Alto side, you're definitely looking at a better application type of visibility. You're getting a better view into the known and unknown applications that filter on a lot of our customers' networks. At the same time, Cisco has, with their firepower section on the fence, they're able to see very good into an IPS type of inspection, so intrusion prevention and data protection. Fortinet on that side as well. Fortinet's very good with their inspection tool, and they have some of the best feeds to cost in the market.
I think the value of the next-gen firewall is the additional protection it gives you at the internet edge. But you can't just think about the internet edge as well. You've got the internal environment as well, creating enclave boundaries on the inside between the user and the data center. But ultimately, the value they provide are greater inspection, greater security, the ability to identify compromise or indications of attack that weren't possible before simply by looking at stateful inspection. CDW has a really strong professional services organization. We've deployed perimeter firewalls for companies from small to large across different industries. And so our expertise in deploying next-gen firewall, in being able to build policy related to malware, related to URL content, related to traditional stateful inspection, has been able to be applied at the internet edge, certainly where it's required, but also internally where you're creating enclave boundaries between user access and data center. There's a number of security zones where these can be applied, and CDW has great expertise in doing that.
You want to have multiple layers of your technology, and sometimes you want to use a similar vendor that's communicating with each other. Cisco has a great architecture that leverages a lot of different pieces, but sometimes they're not always the best pieces, so you may look for a different product to leverage in with the existing technology you have.
Best of breed is something that people will go with, but oftentimes it's nice to have one consolidated solution so that you're able to bring in the information from all parts and that they integrate with each other.
A lot of the hacks and stuff that you read in the papers, whether it's a Home Depot or the Equifax or any of the stuff that's out there, the attacker was in the network long before that detection had actually occurred.